Hey everybody, I have a brand new toy from the TV series Littlest Pet Shop featuring two of the characters from the show. We have Penny Ling and Vinnie Terrio, and this is called On With The Show Pet Pair. I guess in this toy set, you get two different bodies for each character, so you just have to switch out the heads, I guess, to change out the clothing that they wear. They also will come with some accessories, and so I guess you can actually use them on the characters. Let me show you the back of the packaging, and here you can see Penny and Vinnie on stage. Here are some of the other toys in the series. On the back, they also have information that you can download the Littlest Pet Shop app for your phone, and if you scan in your pet, it'll actually come up under the app. So we'll maybe have to try that sometime. All right, guys, well, I can't stand any longer, so let's get these guys open. All right, guys, here's what comes inside of the packaging, and here's a little pamphlet to kind of give you a preview of what's to come in this Littlest Pet Shop set. So there is a gigantic building. I guess you can buy each of these little rooms, and then you can connect them together to become, it looks like, Blythe's house. So that's really, really cool. I don't think I've seen any of these yet, so maybe they'll be in stores pretty soon. On the back was a giant surprise, because here are all the different Littlest Pet Shops that you can collect. And it looks like each of them come with their own accessories, so you can mix and match them between the different pets. Alright, let's get to the toys. Here is Penny, and I really love her facial expression here. It's really cute. In this outfit, she has on an orange dress with a yellow flower. And then she has her LPS stamp there on the back. Now, if you guys want to change out her outfit, you just kind of have to, whoops, pop her head off. And then here's her other dress. It looks like it is a red one with a bow on top. And then there she is in her new dress. What's really cool about these is that their heads, they kind of jiggle a little bit. And I don't know if you guys can see, but her ears do have little tiny holes, and so do her hands. So she does come with a few accessories, like this hat. So let's put the hat on top of her head. There! Now she's ready for a show! Alright, let's add some more stuff to her. She also comes with this. And it looks like you attach this to her hand. Although I'm not quite sure what this is. Maybe it's like magical powers? Alright, if you guys aren't crazy about the hat, you can change it out so that she has some earrings. There! I really like the earrings. I think those are cute. Oh, I just have to say, I love your purple color. It's just fabulous. And your shirt? Your red shirt matches your purple color perfectly, and those earrings are to die. Thank you. All right, let's move on to Vinny. This is Vinny's standard outfit. It looks like he matches Penny perfectly, and he has a hole in each of his hands, in his chest, and it looks like the top of his head. So let's maybe make him a little bit fancier. That's pretty cute. And then let's give him this cane. And how about this hat? Now it looks like Vinny's head wobbles just a little bit more than Penny's. Uh-oh. Well, let's change his body. This body for Vinny is just a little bit more plain, more like he usually looks. Except for this white glove. I've only watched a couple episodes from the Littlest Pet Shop on TV, but I'm not quite sure why he has this white glove. So if you guys know, let me know in the comments down below why he has the one white glove. Well guys, I have to say, after looking at these toys, I kind of feel like changing the bodies with the head is just a little bit strange. I realized they were trying to come out with a customization for Littlest Pet Shop, kind of similar to the My Little Pony Pop figures. However, I think the execution of the Pop figures was a lot better and really kind of cuter. I think these are just kind of strange. I might try another set just to see if I like them a little bit better, but I'm not quite sure if I'm sold on these yet. What do you guys think? Well, let me know in the comments down below, And thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye! Ah! Hey! You're in my body! I know, and you're in my body! What happened? I don't know! Well, I don't want to be a girl! And I don't want to be a boy! How do we switch? I don't know! I have no idea! I don't know either! Silly littlest pets.